out what's proper placement for this thing.
Well, you know, for the headrest, okay.
Because you got a lot of nerves in the back here, mm-hmm. right here, that you don't want a continuous
bump against.
So you probably have to figure out what really is the proper placement.
All right. This is my wife. Didn't want to get on this trike at first. Let me come home with it. Now all of a sudden.
Move, buddy.
Move. Run over him. You don't want to move. Now all of a sudden, she got a desire to get on it. This is a damn shame.
Look, I can tell you right now, you're going to have to get used to making some wide turns. Like in your
that's what I was doing in the parking lot.
On your bus. You know one thing I can say about this?
It's comfortable.
It's
when you know your house is too big.
When
you can ride around in your living room on a three-wheel trike, a recumbent bicycle, your damn house is too big.